morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are good. You all have done very good in your exams. है ना? अपने exams में बहुत अच्छा किया. That's a very good. So study hard. Okay. So let's start our new math syllabus for the next term. Okay. Are you ready? Are you excited? Okay. Hurry up. Go and get your maths notebook. Okay. Take out your maths notebook and bring your sharp pencil and eraser. You have to write with me. Today we will write our new counting. Our next counting, that is 121 to 130. Okay. So first of all, write down here day. Like this, I have written Monday over here, okay? And write down the heading 121-130. And here, I have written the date 5.10.2020, okay? And leave this line and put dot like this, okay? Leave this line. Hurry up. Very good. And here, put one dot. Okay, so from this box we will start our counting. Okay, we will write 121. Okay, we have to start counting from 121. Okay, and you have to touch only bottom line, clear? And you have to use sharp pencil only, okay? So what comes after 121? It will be 122. Yes, 122. Then after 122, here comes 123. Then 124. Then 125. Okay, be careful about the formation. Then 126. Then 127. Okay, then 128. All the numbers should be equal in size, okay? And touch only bottom line. Yes, then 129. Now 9 has come, we will change the number. Yes, and what comes after 29? It comes 30. And what comes after 129? It comes 130. 3, 0, 30. Okay, so let's revise our counting. So let's start. You have to speak after me. What is this? This is 121, 122, then 123, then 124, then 125, then 126, 127, and 128, 129, and 130. So my dear students, write down counting 121 to 130 in your notebooks in a proper formation. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Take care.